Hello friends, welcome to Nandu's Cookbook. Today's recipe is Rich Gourd Chana Dal Masala. Rich Gourd has many health benefits. It contains vitamin A, vitamin B6, rich in fiber content, and also contains low calorie. So let's start the preparation. Take 1/4 cup of Chana Dal. Wash them nicely and soak it for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, it has soaked nicely. Transfer it to the pressure cooker and pressure cook till 4 whistles. Pressure cook it in medium flame. Now I have taken 2 rich gourd. Cut the edges. Peel off the skin. Here I am not discarding the skin. We can make chutney with the skin, which goes well with rice. The chutney recipe I will make it in my coming videos. Chop it finely and keep it aside. Now let's check whether the chana dal has cooked. You can see the chana dal has cooked well. Now heat pan. Add 2 tablespoons of oil. Once the oil heats, add 1/4 teaspoon of mustard. Once the mustard starts spluttering, add dry red chili. Now add finely chopped onion. I have taken 1 onion. Saute it till onion turns translucent. Now add ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon. Saute it again. Now add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of chili powder. Salt it and add 2 green chili slits and finely chopped tomatoes. Cook till tomatoes turn soft. Once the tomatoes turn soft, finely chopped rich gourd, saute it. Now add 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala, saute it again. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. And add little amount of water. And cook it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, add cooked chana dal or Bengal gram. For 2 rich gourd, I have used 1/4 cup of Bengal gram. Give a stir. And cook it for another 2 minutes. Now the tasty and healthy rich gourd chana dal masala is almost ready. Finally, garnish it with curry leaves. This curry goes well with chapati. So try out this recipe, friends. Hope you liked my video. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe Nandu's Cookbook for more videos.